Hello everyone, welcome to my channel Pupa to Butterfly. In this video, I'll write 10 lines on human circulatory system. Let's get started. Line 1. The circulatory system transports blood, oxygen, and nutrients to all parts of the body. Line 2. It also helps to get rid of waste products. Line 3. It plays an important role in maintaining our health. Line 4. The main organs in the circulatory system include the heart, blood vessels, and blood. Line 5. The blood vessels are of two types. They are arteries and veins. Line 6. The heart is a strong muscle that continuously pumps blood. Line 7. It never stops working. Line 8. Arteries carry oxygen-rich blood from the heart to various body parts. Line 9. While veins bring oxygen-poor blood back to the heart. Line 10. The heart then pumps blood to the lungs to receive fresh oxygen and the cycle begins again. Thanks for watching. Please do like, share, subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an update.